difference between that tutorial and this one is that the front portion right here is rolled forward. The products I'm using are the new Benefit Brow Collection. So what I use today is I used the Cubrow, which is the new pomade that they have out. And I also use the Gimme Brow. Now, if you want a tutorial on this and how I did my brows, let me know. Click the eye, it'll be on this side. The reason why I use these products today because Erica, my makeup artist and best friend who did my makeup for my wedding, she actually did use the Anastasia pomade though. She used the Anastasia pomade and she used the Benefit Give Me Brow. Moving on to my eyes, go in with the NYX Over Lid Primer. Now if I happen to go too fast or move too fast for you guys, all the products and the names of each shade will be in the description bar below. This I'm actually just gonna use my fingers. I'm gonna tap, tap, tap to blend all over. Going in with the Kat Von D shade in Light, bake this dark brown shade and put it in my crease. Going in with this deeper brown color here, a small brush, small eyeliner pencil brush. Taking my primer, I'm gonna use a kind of thicker, denser brush, smaller brush, and make a fake cut crease. I'm gonna go color correct my eyes with this MAC Prep and Prime. And blend that out with my beauty blender. Now I'm gonna go in with my foundation. I'm gonna start underneath my eyes first. That's where I feel like I need the most coverage. So now time for highlighting and contour. So I'm gonna go in with my concealer, which is right now the MAC Pro Longwear Concealer. I need a new one. Version of it, and then I'm gonna set it with the other bronzer to make it a little bit more intense. went with my MAC skin finish, well, mineralized skin finish, and then this color is gonna be in dark. I'm just gonna take one of these here. Now I'm gonna go in with my transition powder. Put the same little thing here. And we're gonna go right on top. Thank you guys so much again for watching. I'll see you next time, guys. Bye!